Welcome to the Daktronics tutorial for diagnosing and correcting the 5 most common red status lights in Display Studio. This video explains why they occur and the proper steps to resolve them. The status light is located in the bottom left corner of Display Studio. While normally green, this light can also be yellow or red. A green status light indicates that all systems are working as expected. A yellow status light signifies a minor error somewhere in the system, and more than likely your display will continue to run. A red status light indicates a major error somewhere in the system that needs to be addressed as soon as possible. In most cases, no content will be playable on the display until the error is resolved. If your status light is yellow or red, it is highly recommended that the issue be investigated further. Click the status light to view a brief description of the issue. One of the most common problems that causes a red status light is when a DMP7000 or DMP8000 computer is not responding. This error indicates that the DMP7000 or DMP8000 is unable to communicate with the show control computer, either because it is not turned on and functioning, or there are network issues. The first step to resolving this error is to ensure that the DMP7000 or DMP8000 computers are powered on and the Venus or VNet software is running properly. The next step is to ensure proper network communication between the show control and the DMP computer. This can be done by using a simple ping command. To ping a computer using the Windows command prompt, go to Start, All Programs, Accessories, Command Prompt. Type the word ping followed by a space, then the IP address of the computer you are trying to ping. If both machines are able to talk to each other, you will see a reply time. If there is a network issue, the command prompt will show Request Timed Out, indicating that there is no network connectivity between the two computers. Contact your IT administrator or the Daktronics help desk to obtain the correct network settings for both machines. Another common red status light is imaging service not responding. This error is caused when the Venus 7000 imaging service is not running. To manually start the imaging service, go to the Venus 7000 computer and open the Venus 7000 shell. Click Diagnostics and locate V7 CPP imaging service. This service should be running and set to automatic. If it isn't, highlight it and click Start. Click Startup and ensure that the service startup type is set to automatic. The next most common red status light is an error that says no file servers detected. Please check the play configuration. This indicates that the DMP7000 file servers are not configured correctly. To correct the file servers, go to the Venus 7000 shell, click Configure, and choose the File Servers tab. Ensure that the computer name is displayed as pictured below. If not, click Edit Server to change an existing server, or click Add Server to add the correct file server. Another common red status light is due to duplicate ERTD sign numbers. If an error appears warning that you have an ERTD sign number that is shared, or an ERTD sign number that is set to 0, it is best to change the problem sign numbers so they do not conflict with other signs. To correct this, go to the Venus 7000 computer and open the Venus 7000 shell. Click Configure and choose the Signs tab. Find the sign that has the conflicting ERTD number. Double-click it to open the Sign Properties window. Click the Advanced tab and set the ERTD sign number to a number between 1 and 99 that does not conflict with any other sign number in the system. Click OK to close out of the Sign Properties window and OK again to close the Configuration tab. When prompted, restart the Venus 7000 sign service to properly complete the change. Rounding out the list of 5 common red status lights is an error in the show control database. This error typically says cannot merge changes and appears in systems that have more than one show control computer. To resolve this issue, close out of Display Studio on both the client and server machines, and open the client server sync utility. This can be found under Start, All Programs, Daktronics, Utilities, Client Server Sync Utility. Click Mirror Server to backup. Close the Sync Utility program and reopen Display Studio. If you are still experiencing problems with any of these red status indicators or any other issue, you can find additional help at daktronics.com/support or by calling the technical help desk anytime at 1-866-343-6018. This concludes the tutorial for diagnosing and correcting the 5 most common red status indicators in Display Studio. Continue to other videos to learn more about your Daktronics control system.